concealed permit?
Concealed permit.
Okay.
Get a permit.
And a purchase is also
good. Purchase is $10.
Did Iran tell your organization about this latest, what I believe, legality of Bloomberg Gun Giveaway? How'd you get it for?
Actually, we learned about it from the media. No, we were never noticed. I mean, the media.
So Iran never, I mean, did it, who made the decision? Was it Iran?
Iran apparently did.
Not the county attorney?
No, I think the county attorney, I wasn't there. I think maybe the county attorney dug into a little bit of Iran.
All right, so no one told you?
No, we, actually, I checked with Jim Scott, Ms. Madison, who's a lawyer, one of our lawyers. He's the one with the mail
I've called the
phone for these mail rings.
Clearly, you should have.
But that's irrelevant. What's really relevant is that when something like that happens, no matter who's fault it is, you've got to be able to
ripping up.
So my heart goes out to them. We delayed this whole thing a month because of the Jewish thing. We wanted to get time for things to heal. For that person, I'm sure we
could stop.
Well, first of all, none of us felt like it. I mean, we have a lot of
No, I shouldn't.
No, you don't. You go to Virginia Tech or have family in Virginia Tech. You know, some of us went to Virginia Tech. I didn't. The point is that nobody, this was to be a celebration. We were supposed to be celebrating a lot of hard work that went into something that was very successful. And nobody felt like we didn't do it because what other people were thinking about us. What we thought would be a waste. Nobody would feel like celebrating. To do that at that point was just pointless. And there was no great rush. We could postpone it. We did. And the person that's here that lost a daughter, they have every right to be here. I have no problem. I'm free to speak their mind. I understand. You know, I don't even want to think about what they lost. But you know, our goal is to hope that in the future things like that won't happen. We won't have any more of them. But if some madman comes on and the police can't get there, that some law-abiding adult will be able to save lives.
Okay. So you guys are going to start
just act it up. You make your embarrassment.
I know.
All right. Going in to check this
out. Well, I'm going to.
Yeah, well, I think Fox is about to check his website. He has a mayor of the most days of life.
Marshal will become
irate.
And that's two.
That first man needs to come back in.
I'm sorry.
You got three.
Okay.
One more volunteer, please.
Okay. All right.
Just like the airlines.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
No problem.
Thank God.
Fox News and some others that have come here. Unfortunately, you know, we only have 150 people in here, so we're going to have to. I'm trying to see if I can get like 9 volunteers, at least until some of the press leave after the drawing, to step out so we can go ahead and get the press coverage in here. And so that's, you know.
I'll volunteer.
Let them know in the back as you go out that you're temporary. I appreciate it. If we can get 9, I mean, I hate to do it. It's not my room.
Y'all can do one for one at the door.
One for one at the door.
That's what they're doing.
Okay, good.
carry it on.
What are we
at? Ask Fire Marshal to make a recap.
I got halfway through.
Ask Fire Marshal to make a
recap.
Oh, okay. Because he said, well, I guess you pull in here and make a recap. That's right. Good time. We got 148. Yep. So we still should be.
But if we're wrong by one count, and they're looking for
it.